degree of 1/4. What is monopoly power? A monopolist is a sole producer or sole seller in the market. So he enjoys some kind of power. So what is monopoly power? If we see the monopolist's equilibrium, this is the demand curve, this is the marginal. In horizontal axis we measure output, vertical axis we measure price, revenue and cost. This is the demand curve, this is the corresponding marginal revenue curve. So monopolist equilibrium point is given as E when marginal cost equals to marginal revenue. So if this is the output, Q0 is the output, so at this level, equilibrium level of output, Q0E is the marginal cost and the price charged is Q0A. Monopolist charges this price. So what we see at the point of equilibrium, marginal cost is less than price, or in other words, P is greater than marginal cost. Under perfect competition, equilibrium condition is P equals to MC. The marginal cost pricing rule is followed here. But monopolist does not follow the marginal cost pricing rule. So this is the monopoly power by which monopolist can charge price greater than its marginal cost. Now the Lerner's index of monopoly power is given in this way. That means price ratio of difference between price and marginal cost to its own price. Now, what is the equilibrium condition of monopolist? MR equals to MC. So this MC can be replaced by MR. So we can write that Lerner's index equals to P minus MR by P. Now, we know that the relationship between price and marginal revenue is given like that. MR equals to P into 1 minus 1 divided by price, elasticity of demand. So Lerner index can be written as P minus P into 1 minus 1 divided by E whole divided by P. So if we dismiss it, we will get 1 minus, so it will become 1 minus 1 plus 1 by E or 1 by E. So here we see that degree of monopoly power is inversely related to the price elasticity of demand. What is the logic behind that? The logic is very simple. If price elasticity of demand is high, a small increase in price will cause a huge decrease in demand for the product or huge decrease in quantity demanded for the product. But if price elasticity of demand is low, a very large increase in price will cause a very small decline in quantity demanded. So higher the price elasticity of demand, lower will be the power of the monopolist to charge price above the marginal cost and vice versa. So this is the Lerner's index of monopoly power. It is inversely related to the price elasticity of demand.